Okay, let's start another stage for the testing vacuum blender. For now, we begin with the vacuum and blend function firstly. Check out. So normally it will work the vacuum function firstly and then begin blend. All right, the blending.